Hey, this is Lilac Rose, and today we are doing an unboxing of the figure of Mimi and Palmon. Mimi Tachikawa and Palmon. They're so adorable, but they weren't really useless. They weren't that useless on Digimon. They were kind of... Okay, well, let's get started. As you can see, this is the box. It comes in a bluish white faded box. And it has a picture of Palmon and Mimi. And as you can see, if you are a collector, make sure that your figures have the sticker. Mine has a Tomy sticker. And mine is real. I'm going to show you guys a couple of options where you can tell that you've got a legit one. So be careful. I picked mine up from Plamoya. And Plamoya is an actual website that sells figures, anime figures. And you can see this is Digimon's 15th anniversary. Yeah. This is Digimon Adventure in Japanese. And this is a figure by Mega House. Woo! In the, let's see, the GEM series. Awesome! So Mimi's gonna go up there with the rest of my Digimon figures. And here is a side view of her, Palmon and Mimi. Another side with some window cutouts, more window cutouts. And this took about 2 weeks to come. I ordered it 2 weeks on the 30th, and I got it today. So yeah, here is in front again, and here's bottom, all in Japanese. And to know that you got legit ones, first you check for the sticker. Second, most figures do come with a writing inside, an area code. Most of them come with that. That's how you also know you got a legit one. And most of the times, their flaps are, you know, good. And third is the box looks like an actual box. It doesn't look like something's been printed. All right, so let's check out these two girls. They're not so useless. Oh. And on the inside, you get a little brochure of something. Let's take that out. I don't know what it is, but I don't want to take it off. It's like some brochures of Matt and Agumon, and I guess more figures that are coming out. And on the back, it has, looks like Digimon Try. So you guys check out Digimon Try. I think it's coming out soon, and yeah. You guys might want to check that out because I know I am. I definitely want to see Mimi. Mimi is my favorite character in Digimon. Everybody says her and Joe are so useless. They're not useless. They have strong Digimon. They just help in their own ways. Okay, so Mimi comes in this plastic wrapping. So does Palmon and her hat and the stand and a little facial expression. Let's open her up. Okay, she comes covered, and so does Palmon come covered in this little plastic. Oh, Palmon fell! Palmon down! Okay, she comes in a little plastic. And here is the Mimi figure. She's so cute! Look at her smiling. Oh, my nails are filthy. Don't mind those, people! here's the back of her, and look at her cute little butt. And she has a peg, and it has no paint defects, as I can see. Mimi comes in her sitting down pose, and she has her, you know, her season one dress on with her boots, and her hair is in a ponytail, and it looks like she's grabbing something. Well, she's gonna grab Palmon, give her a hug. And her hair comes off, so be aware her hair comes off, and the ponytail painting doesn't look too bad, but kind of. As you can see, the ponytail painting. And, sorry, they're doing construction outside. Her face does come off. Oh my goodness. Okay, maybe if I take off her head. I took off her head, so we crucified her. And this is her back of her head, and her hair comes off, her hairpiece. And we have one facial expression, and it's the smiling face. Let's check out the other one. The other face that comes with Mimi is a closed face, but smiling. That is too cute. And she also comes with her hat. That is... Okay, everything is just slipping out of my hands. This is her hat. So let's check out Palmon. Oh, Palmon! I wonder if her head comes off. It looks like it does, but I don't want to break it. This is Palmon. She comes with a kind of a long neck. She is very, very, very detailed. It looks exactly like Palmon. Like from the show. And it has her little curly thing. It is detailed and colored exactly like her from the show. Wow, and she has a tail. I didn't know Palmon had a tail. Where have I been? Okay. Alright, so let's put them two together. Oh, before we do that, she also comes with a stand. A green stand. And it has a Crescent and Zeri on it, if you can see it. And it says Mimi and Palmon on it. And it says Mega House 2015 made in China. And something in Japanese on the bottom. As you can see, the crest of sincerity. Let me try to put my hand there. You can't really see it. Oh, there you can in the black. You can in my black shirt. You can see the crest of sincerity. And that is Mimi's crest. And I think in Japanese, her crest is the crest of pretty. Like, that's her crest name, the crest of pretty. I'm not too sure. Please don't kill me for it. Alright, so let's put that aside and let's put her together. First, let's give Mimi a face. So, we got Mimi's body. We got her smiley face. Okay, I'm not good at these figures, so I'm going to try my best. And I'm going to try to go pretty fast because I know people don't like waiting. And this is pretty fun. Oh, I can't wait to get all 8 of them. And here we go with Mimi, and we're going to give her her hat. And you see this back peg on her head? And it has a peg inside her hat. And I guess you just put them two together. Like, voila. And her hair piece. Ah! Okay, Mimi does not want to stay in my hands. For some reason, she doesn't like me. There are Palmon. Okay. And we finally got her together. And we got her stand, and her stand comes with a peg, and I guess she goes in right here. I'm believing so. Okay, and we got her in there. And we got little Palmon poisoning. And we put Palmon in her stand as well. I think it would be easier just to put Palmon on the stand than me. Okay. This is getting complicated. ¿Por qué, Jesus? ¿Por qué? Oh my god, this is complicated. Okay, gotta take out Mimi's head. And put her arms through here. And make them, force them to hug each other even though they don't want to. They keep running away. Then you put Mimi's head on. There we go. We got it. We got them. Palmon and Mimi. They were struggling. They did not want to hug each other today. But they look so cute. And they're going to go on top of my shelf with the rest of my Digimon figures. So I guess you hope you guys enjoyed my video. This is Palmon and Mimi. Let's give them a 360. Give them some fashion time, girls. Look at her cute little butt. And there's Palmon. This is an awesome figure. This brings back memories. This brings back my childhood. Mimi was my favorite character. Palmon was my favorite character. Palmon was my favorite Digimon. I have to have everything of Palmon. She was my favorite. Everybody liked Agumon and Gabumon, but I love Palmon. And there is a lot of Palmon and Mimi fans out there, but I am one of them too. So there you go. This is Palmon and Mimi by Mega House. And I am Lilac Rose, and thank you for watching the video.